Hello, Legends Anywhere, Anytime. This is Zach of SomeDudePlays.com, just some dude likes to play video games. And we are here for part 83 of Monster Hunter Rise. So we have an urgent quest to take down a Mizustune. So let's get spirit bugs, broken parts, and high rank. Urgent quest. Hunt a Mizustune in the Bewitching Dance. Ah, some do plays. The Mizustune has become quite aggressive in the shrine ruins. They are normally not like this. What could have caused it to go hopping mad? We'll investigate while you take care of it. There we go.
Good luck out there.
And for this one, your best bet is to use thunder and dragon element weapons for damage. The other thing you want is you will want to bring some cleanser, just in case you get more than one stack of bubble, because first one helps you with your skills, well, your speed evasion, because of course you're slippery like you've had soap on. See what I need to add. There we go. Okay, so we should be ready to head in and enjoy the fight. Let's go! Here we go. So we have an Aknosom and Bishaten. Always a smart idea to grab some herbs while we're out and about. Eight side quests. Oh. Okay, that makes a different thing. Let's go back to the main camp. That was my mistake. I didn't realize it was gold spirit bugs.
Good.
But it's an easy fix. Running that down here pretty much clears it.
Good.
Oh, perfect. I accidentally hit the wrong one there. But it helped. Of course it changed right as I was going for it. Actually hit me decently. Don't need the cleanser. I ran to the place that actually can't jump and get me. He's actually using the one that moves a bit more. Wow, that's a hard hit. That was just cheap. Of course, it doesn't help my armor's kind of weak against it.
What the?
for blight.
Yeah.
Best thing to do would probably get him out of the water, but Come on. Run away as far as I can get, right? Is a rough move. It just takes massive amounts of health for me.
He's fixing.
Just go down that way. It's because my armor increases the damage. I don't have the best defense against water damage. Yeah, remember, sometimes having the better armor with the better defense, like, is better than your build sometimes. Unless you're really good with that build, then it's a kind of a bit different thing. I knew that saved my life. There we go.
No! Getting dull.
Get a bit of health there. That's the match, and as a bonus, I broke the Mizutsune's tail, so let's take it all. Now that sucks, I failed the urgent quest. Let me just do some manage equipment change. Let me just see. I'm just checking something here. So, status. Water resistance. Okay, so it's just that hard hitting on me. Thank you. We'll try it with the Sinister Staff next. And you know what? Let me just go up here something to see what I can do with some Rampage stuff.
What can I do you for?
Okay, that's good for now.
See you again soon.
Let's get my item loadouts ready so I'm ready to go next time to try and beat it. Okay, so like I said, we failed the quest. We'll try again next time, and I'll end the video here. So this is Zach of SomeDudePlays.com, just some dude likes to play video games. And remember, if you like the videos, make sure you subscribe, like, interact with the channel by commenting, share, visit SomeDudePlays.com, and remember, we are all legends, so have a great day, everyone.